I went to a school in a little village called Rathfarnham in County Dublin. My first day at school, this convent, long, winding driveway up to it. One of those Gothic doors, great studs in it. I rang the bell and opened. And there's one of these nuns, flapping. Terrifying, 3½, 4 years of age, terrifying. What do you want, little boy? My mummy
and daddy said, I've got to come here.
Yes? Well, if you come here, you've got to be a good little boy. Will you be a good little boy?
And I could see past her. And there's a fella nailed to a cross.
I thought, you're bloody right, I'll be a good little boy. First question they ask, what do you know about God?
I don't know anything about God. Who?
God!
Who's God?
God? You do not know who God is? Sister?
Sister, we have an atheist here.
Let me tell you, little boy. God is, God was, and God always will be.
One.
What he is?
What is that?
He is the Father, he is the Son, he is the Holy Ghost. He is three in one. Do you understand? I'm 4 years of age. Why wouldn't I? The greatest theological question in the world. Three people in one. And I'm naturally, yeah.
Where is he?
He is here.
Well, I can't see him.
That doesn't mean because you can't see him that he's not here.
He doesn't?
He's in the cupboard. He's not in the cupboard. God doesn't go into cupboards.
He's under the stairs.
He's not under the stairs. He's here with us now. He's upstairs, he's downstairs, he's outside, he's inside, he's everywhere.
I think he's a big fellow. Why can't I see him? I'm asked, do you love him?
What? Do you love him?
I don't know. I've never seen him.
God loves you.
Thank you.
And he wants your love.
Thank you.
But if you do not give him your love, he will cast you into everlasting flame.
What?
He will cast you into everlasting flame. Have you ever burnt yourself?
Didn't you? I burnt myself on the candle.
What was it like?
I'm very sore.
Can you imagine that pain all over your body? That's what will happen to you if you do not love God. What do you think of that?
I love him.
I love him!
Then I asked, who was the fellow on the cross?
Jesus.
Who's Jesus?
He's the Son of God. I've told you. Father, the Son, and Holy Ghost. He's the Son of God. Oh. He was born on Christmas Day and died on Easter.
I didn't think he didn't hang around, did he? What happened to him?
He died because of you. Christ died on the cross because of your sins.
When was this?
It was 2,000 years ago.
They can't blame me. I'm only four, for Christ's sake. I didn't do nothing.
Did he have a daddy? Of course he had a daddy. I've told you he had a daddy. God was his daddy.
Did he have a mummy?
Yes, he had a mummy. Mary was his mummy.
So God was married to Mary?
No, God was not married to Mary. Mary was married to Joseph. Shut up!
Between my parents and the church, my brains are scrambled.
I learned to bless myself. First time I learned to bless myself was sadly when my uncle died. And he was being buried in a kind of remote part of the Dublin Mountains. And it was a real funereal day. The wind was whipping down, and rain. And I'm reading this big, and I'm kind of wandering around between these legs, and this black crowd and umbrellas and dripping rain, this bloody hole in the ground. And, oh, Christ, I didn't know what it was all about. And I'm watching the coffin being lowered into the ground, and I hear the priest say what I think. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and into the hole he goes. That's how I blessed myself for years. In the name of the Father, Son, and into the Holy Ghost. What did you say? In the name of the Father, Son, and into the Holy Ghost. He goes into the Holy Ghost. He didn't go into the hole. I was there. I saw him. He went into the hole.